components, the power lies in their ability to unlock specific pathways within your subconscious mind. The origins of switch words are a little murky. There's no single definitive historical record, but many trace them back to the work of James T. Mangan, an author who explored consciousness and self-improvement in the latter half of the 20th century. Mangan proposed that switch words were a way to bypass the limitations of the conscious mind and speak directly to the subconscious, a vast reservoir of untapped potential. Incredible happened. Sarah received a call from her aunt, informing her about a forgotten inheritance. The amount? Shockingly close to the sum Sarah had been visualizing with her nightly switch word ritual. Now, was it just a lucky coincidence? Perhaps. But Sarah's story highlights the power of focused intention. By actively engaging her subconscious with the idea of prosperity, she might have unknowingly opened herself up to opportunities that aligned with her desire. Let's consider another example. David, a struggling artist, used switch words like success and creativity in hopes of attracting recognition for his work. He repeated these words.
Thank you. Okay. 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 Ok